Assalamu alaikum. Today we will study secondary social study edition 2 Peter Moss for grade 7. The first section of this book about geography. The first chapter is geography of the Muslim world. I prepared this lecture page for my student to understand the chapter well. To understand the chapter well, they have to open their books and play my video to understand the lecture perfectly. In this chapter, we will study about the Muslim world, about their physical feature, and about their natural vegetation. So the first heading is the Muslim world. As we all know, Islam is the second largest religion of the world and the fastest growing one. On your left hand side, there is a map showing the four largest religions of the world. Buddhist 6%, Hinduism 14%, Muslim 21%, Christian 33%, and 26% other. Other are those people who do not follow any religion of the world. There are many countries who consider themselves as Islamic state. For example, Saudi Arabia, Iran, and Pakistan. The Muslim world stretches from 15,000 km east to west and 6,000 km south to north. But they are bound together by faith in Islam and Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. The second heading is physical feature. On page number 2, you will see two maps. First map shows you the political view of Muslim countries about their territories and their borders, and the map below shows the physical features of the Muslim world. So, starting our second heading, the first point is Muslim countries located on level land. They are not located on high or low land, they all are on level land. Main mountains are in North Africa, highlands of Ethiopia, Yemen, southern end of Saudi Arabia and eastern end of Turkey. There are two highest ranges, Hindu Kush, which lies beside Afghanistan, and Karakoram in Pakistan. Except Malaysia and Indonesia, some parts of the Africa has little vegetation. More of the area is covered with desert, temperate desert, semi-desert, and scrub. On page number 3, on your right hand upper corner, you will see a map. That map shows you the natural vegetation of the Muslim countries. These areas, due to desert, have tough plants. These plants provide food to hardiers, goats and sheep kept by nomad and semi-nomad people. Central Africa, Southeast Asia produce huge amount of timber, rubber and tropical fruits because they have considerable figures about rainforest. Good palm crops grows in valley of the great river, the Nile, Tigris, Euphrates, and Indus, and other means of irrigation. This is your first chapter all about. Now, if you have any confusion or you want to ask any question, you can ask in the comment section and I will answer you. I will upload the on the exercise of this chapter very soon, as well as other assignments on the same platform, Google Classroom. As we all know, COVID-19 is in Pakistan as well, due to which we are not supposed to open school and create classes. So in this situation, this is a good mean that we should study without interacting physically. So stay home, stay safe, take care of yourself and your elders and your parents. Thank you very much.